Legit Nation, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we're going to Austin, Texas, man. You guys already know, back on the road. So I'm just gonna save us time and just keep going with the flow, man, because I'm not gonna like get a big old intro over here right now. We're about to leave to Austin, Texas. We're gonna hit up some sneaker shops. We're gonna hit up some some vintage clothing shops, and it's gonna be dope, guys. So stay tuned, guys. Let's head over there to Austin right now and let's begin this legit day. We just got to Austin right now, guys. Me and my beautiful wife. Where are you at? You're hiding behind me or what?
Yes, but you're trying to hide behind me.
All right, guys. Anyways, we're at Texas Shoe Exchange. First of all, we're gonna see what kind of steals, maybe some deals. We're gonna see what kind of heat they got today at this Texas Shoe Exchange. Let's check it out, guys, and let's come in here and let's just have a good time, man. We're in Austin. Let's do this. Yo, so they got this Supreme bike in here. They're actually gonna put it to the top of the roof as like decoration. I think that's so tight. You want some new Jordans or what? I'll get you right here. Some Pantone 9 lows. Pick the ones you want. Some black cements. All right, what about these 12s right here?
No.
No? How about the Yeezys though? Which Yeezy do you like the best out of all of them?
I think the white ones.
Yeah, the ones I'm wearing, the ones that are all dirty right now.
Cream.
I got them all dirty.
Yeah. Or this one.
Oh yeah, because you said that was like a pink color, right?
Yeah.
I need these.
The zebras?
Yeah, these are the ones I need. If my camera will focus. 10.5. 600? That's not bad. It's actually not bad at all. I like love all these shoes. I still need to get my DMP pack back because I sold those, but honestly I regret selling my DMP pack because, guys, honestly I love these sevens right here. They're like super buttery. Maybe I'll buy these today. I don't know. They're 240 right here. Size 10.5, just my size. Jordan Wall. All these are so clean though. I love those Concords. Those are my favorite of all time. What are you doing?
Trying on this shoe.
You like it?
Yes, but it's way too big.
It's way too big. Do they have any in your size? No.
This is my size.
Yeah, that's true. These are your size right here.
These are probably not even my size. These are bigger
probably
than my
not.
Size.
How about these? We'll get you some custom 750s.
All right, babe. What are you going to go for?
Honestly, I haven't even thought about that yet. Maybe I'll go for the zebras. Almost. No luck this time. No zebras.
What do you think you're doing?
Trying on new Yeezys. How do they look though?
They look okay. Look
better than the creams or no?
I think you'd have to try the zebras on.
The zebras? I know I need some more boost though, but I mean, it doesn't have to be easy though.
Well, what else would you get?
I don't know. I wanted more
Yeezys. If it's not Yeezy, then what is it?
If it's not Yeezy, then it's boost. I don't know, guys, what I think I should go with. Honestly, I feel like, should I go back to Jordan and get some more Jordans, or should I continue getting more boosts? Because how many pairs of boosts do I have? Like three? I have like three pairs of boosts, and I have like a bunch of pairs of Jordans. All right, so I know I didn't buy anything this weekend at the events at SneakerCon and Sneaker Games, but I think I'm gonna go with these 12s just because I've been wanting some Jordan 12s for a long time. I haven't got a chance to get on it, so I'm definitely gonna have to cop these right now because I really, really like them, and I like the way they fit and stuff. So first pair of Jordan 12s, let's do it. Guys, shout out to Texas Shoe Exchange, man. Always holding it down for your boy. Always showing love, man. I love that place, man. Every time I come through to Austin, I have to stop there, guys, because they're just so dope. They got all these fresh kicks, man, so you guys definitely need to check them out. Next time you're in Austin, Texas Shoe Exchange, guys. Texas Shoe Exchange. Got you covered. We're gonna continue on our day, man, and let's just have a very legit day. Let's just have a very legit one, guys. Let's just make today a legit one, guys. All right, guys, just got here to Stacks. in Austin, man. My boy Dan's shop. Guys, I've been meaning to check out this shop for a while. They got, you know, vintage clothing, J's and all that stuff. So I'm pretty excited. It looks pretty dope, guys. Check it out. So about to hop in here, see what they got. Let's do it. Stacks was dope. Shout out to all the homies out there, Dan and Scud TV, man. You guys are always great, man. I'm definitely gonna go back to the shop to shoot some more videos, but we're here at Planet Sub right now because your boy's hungry, gotta get a munchin', and I wish I could have breakfast tacos every single day of my life, but I can't. So we're here at Planet Sub, and we might go thrifting after, so stay tuned. Lit vlog coming through. Let's do it. So now that lunch is done with, we're bringing back a timeless classic. We're going to the thrift, guys, once again, man. Savers. You know what I'm saying? Saving some cash, getting some steals and deals. We're about to cop some heat. Let's see what's in here. Back to the thrift, part one. So first place that you always want to check for the steals and deals is the sneaker section. Man, I remember I wanted those bad in middle school, man. Middle school kicks, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, check out these guys. I know a lot of y'all guys want me to show the Cypher soccer cleats. $15 for these. This is a dope color though. I like these, honestly, and the little shark tooth on the side of those. That's dope, man. I don't play soccer, but I know a lot of y'all do. So I knew that you guys would want to see that. Other than that, guys, pretty much dead. It's in the shoe section today. We're gonna have to go through the clothing and see if we can find anything over there. Okay, okay, got some Ralph Lauren polo. Not bad, man. $6 for some Ralph Lauren polo. Not too bad, but you know, I'm pretty sure we can find better steals than just that. Some more Ralph Lauren polo, this time with the pocket tee. $6, or no, this is $4 actually. Kind of faded though, guys, honestly. Ooh, now this is what we're talking about, guys. $6 from Savers, all red, not a good tee. I might have to pick this one up for the closet. Not bad, not bad, pretty good find. So the hat section, here we are once again. There's always so many hats to like go through. Let's see if we can come up on some, I don't know, some vintage heat, maybe like a sports team or something like that. Guys, I haven't done this in a while, you already know, man, chaps. I wish you said Ralph Lauren, but you know, we'll keep digging. And I'll definitely let you guys know if I come up on anything. If not, then we're gonna go to Uptown Cheapskate after this for some even doper steals. You know you're Mexican if your first snapback was a Chicago Bulls snapback. You can't be a Mexican and not have a Chicago Bulls snapback in your collection. That's just impossible. And here, they're only $3. And it's probably fake at that anyways. So yeah, I owned a fake Chicago Bulls snapback. I'm gonna be honest. I mean, guys, pretty much, I mean, there's this Watermelon Festival hat. Other than that, it's pretty dry. So, I mean, unless I want to dress in the Watermelon Festival, then that's pretty much it for here, guys. Let's hop over to Uptown Cheapskate and see if they have anything better. And we're at Uptown Cheapskate, guys, and we came here just in time, guys. It says there's a semi-annual sale going on, guys. Uptown Cheapskate, man, the best place to get fake Yeezys. What?
How is it pronounced?
Semi-annual, semi-annual?
Yeah.
Whatever, some people say semi, I say semi, whatever the heck. Tomato, tomato. Yo, that KD action in here. Kevin Durant fives. Okay. All right, not bad. How much are they asking? $40, $40, not bad. It's okay, I mean, I wouldn't buy it, but there's some more KDs over here. Yo, I remember I wanted these, the Easters. These are not bad. These are not bad at all. $62, a little bit pushing it. $62 is a little too much for that. Yo, I think we hit the jackpot, guys. The military blue fours. Yo, no laces though, that's the only thing. But other than that, they seem to be in pretty good condition. The price was $63, but they moved it to $32. Bro, the only thing is that this netting right here, little piece, but other than that, this is a steal, guys. This is a steal. This is a cop. This is definitely a cop right here. Y'all, I legitimately feel like the old Tim copping these steals at thrifts, man. All I need is that Chicago Bulls snapback to complete it. Yo, these are tight too. Kind of Tiffany blue colorway, but I probably wouldn't rock. These are tight too, though. These are like trainers, $32. And then they got these Jordans right here. but these feel really small. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go pick up those Jordan 4 Military Blue. Now on the GOAT app, they're actually going for $225, guys. $225. So finding them for $30 isn't bad. It's gonna be a really great flip on the website, guys. Steals and deals, man, all day. All day. Let's go check those out and let's get going. Steals and deals is back, guys. Steals and deals, guys. Military Blue 4s. $30, not a bad cop at Uptown Cheapskate. And I said that there wasn't laces, but there's actually laces inside of the shoe. The all white laces, guys, you already know, man. Steals and deals is back, guys. The OG legit looks for life, guys. So I'm feeling so legit that tomorrow I'm gonna do a $20 flea market challenge. That's right, tomorrow I'm gonna bring back the flea market just for my OG subscribers. Let's hop back home and let's continue this legit day. Legit Nation, we just got home, but man, guys, I keep looking at these things and it just reminds me so much of the old Legit Looks for Life, guys. Like, dude, I can't believe that I got these Military Blue 4s for only $31, guys. Look at that. Original price on that was $63, but they changed it to $31 about. And I thought it didn't come with the laces, but then I looked inside here and it does come with the laces. So all I gotta do is equip that in here. And I got myself a good pair of Military Blue 4s for a steal. You guys know these are gonna be up on the website. These are size 12, so be on the lookout for these. And guys, Texas Shoe Exchange holding your boy down like always, guys. We got some shoes, we got some kicks, we got some deals. Oh yeah, you already know, man. Air Jordan 12. I've been needing some 12s in my collection since I don't even know how long, but I don't have any 12s in my collection and I've been wanting some. So here they are, guys. The Air Jordan 12s, Flu Games, aka Breads. You guys can call them whatever you want them. The Black and Reds, man. There's so many different names to these, but these boys are fresh, man. These boys are sick. Texas Shoe Exchange, man, always giving your boy the best deals around, guys. I cannot wait to rock these out. Such like clean leather, and it's just a beautiful sneaker. I mean, that's all it is, man. Just a beautiful, beautiful sneaker. So I can't wait to add that to the collection back here in the bins, guys. But y'all, thank you so much for watching today's video, guys. Today we had a great day, man. It was more of a shopping sneaker vlog. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys leave a thumbs up. Let me know what was your favorite part of the video down below. Did you guys like when I went thrifting? Did you guys like when I went to the sneaker store? Did you guys like when I went to the retro vintage Stacks Austin store? Let me know down below, guys. Definitely more dope content coming your way. So if you are not already a member of the Legit Nation, hit that subscribe button down below. Now, if you are new, after every single video, I like to do a word of the day, man, just because I like to represent my God, I like to represent my King, I like to represent Jesus Christ, man. And so today's word of the day comes from 1 John 4:7-8. It says, "Beloved, let us love one another, for love is from God, and whoever loves has been born of God and knows God. Anyone who does not love does not know God, because God is love, man. God is love. So if you don't know love, you don't know God, because God can show you that true love. It doesn't matter what you've been through. It doesn't matter who you've been with. It doesn't matter what you've done. It doesn't matter who's done you wrong. God is love, and God can restore and take away and make everything clean and purify you, man. It doesn't matter if you're a boy or girl. You are a son or a daughter of the one true King, and Jesus loves you. Jesus died on the cross for you and me, and he loves us so much, you know. I did not know true love until I met God, you know. The way I love my wife can only be from the one true God, from Jesus. He's the only reason behind my success, behind my relationship, behind everything that is good in me comes from him. And everything that is not good in me comes from the enemy. So God is love, man. So God teaches us to love one another, guys. So once again, in 1 John 4:7-8, it says, "Beloved, let us love one another." Yes, it is talking about that dude at school you don't like. It is talking about that chick that messes with you. It is talking about the persons who are jealous of you. And it doesn't mean that type of love that you gotta go kiss and hug everybody. It just means like, man, I love you. Like I love you, man. Like, that, you guys will know it if you know God. But it says, "For love is from God, and whoever loves has been born of God and knows God. Anyone who does not love does not know God, because God is love. I know love. I know God. I have been born again, man." And what does it mean to be born again? It means that you, you know, gave your life to Christ. You asked God to come into your heart. You knew that he passed away on the third day for your sins on that cross. He rose up again, and we have a chance to go into eternity. So thank you guys so much for watching today's episode, guys. If you guys are a part of the Legit Nation, make sure you guys leave a big thumbs up, leave a like, and I will see each and every one of you guys in tomorrow's episode. Peace, homies. Stay blessed. We're out of here.